Hello dear friends, this is Dr. Mohammad Aminulchem. Welcome to my channel. In my previous video, I explained various coulmn adsorption kinetic models. These videos have been very popular. Therefore, in this video, I would like to explain bed depth surface time BDST coulmn adsorption model. This video is very important, so please do not miss it. Well, bed depth surface time model is a typical two parameters Z and N naught model, which can be written as T equal to N naught Z divided by C naught E naught minus 1 divided by K C naught ln C naught divided by C T minus 1, where T is the time, C naught is the influent concentration in milligram per liter, Ct is the outlet concentration at time t, K is the adsorption rate constant, Z is the bed depth or height of the fixed bed column, U is T naught is the superficial velocity or linear flow rate, N naught is the saturation concentration. If we consider N naught divided by C naught into U naught equal to M and minus 1 by K C naught ln C naught divided by C T minus 1 equal to C, then the equation comes into T equal to Z M minus C, where M equal to N naught divided by C naught U naught and C equal to minus 1 by K C naught ln C naught divided by Ct minus 1. So, if we plot time versus bed depth, so from linear fit, we get slope equal to M and intercept equal to minus C. So, putting the values of slope and intercept, we can easily calculate BDST model parameters, and these are the references from where most of the information have been collected. Please do subscribe Aminulchem Innovation, like, comment, share for new updates. In my next video, I will show you how to fit BDST model using both Origin Pro and Microsoft Excel Solver. Thanks for watching.